and you need to go and choke on a grape. What is up, guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in last week's poll, you guys voted for a Taylor Swift lyric prank this week. So what I did right was, over the past week, I've been searching Facebook for people's names that fit into Taylor Swift's song lyrics, and of course I had to send them a message. So this is Prank Appeal with Song Lyrics, Taylor Swift edition. I shake it off, shake, wait, isn't it bake? Hello.
When he's next to me.
You live next to me. I moved to England last year and hope to make new friends, but cannot right now. Silly pandemic.
And I realize the blame is on me.
I am not putting blame on you for anything. I put blame on everyone not following Mr. Johnson's lockdown.
'Cause I knew you were trouble when you walked in.
Did anyone ever say to you, you look like woman from BBC show EastEnders?
I guess you didn't care.
I am sorry. Is that a bad thing? I said sorry. I will go now.
Oh, look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do.
Okay, Boomer. Calm your ass down.
Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do.
Aw, oh, just f*** off, will ya?
I stay out too late.
Huh?
Got nothing in my brain.
I can see that.
That's what people say. Mm-hmm.
What is this? What?
That's what people say. Mm-hmm.
I'm so confuzzled right now. Yes, that is a real word that I just made. Hee hee hee.
'Cause the players wanna play, 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 play.
Are you just rewriting Taylor Swift's song, Shake It Up?
And my haters gonna hate, 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 hate.
I just wanna bake, bake, bake.
Baby, I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake.
I thought it was bake. Bake, not shake. Wait. Shake it up. Duh, I'm so dumb. I'm as dumb as a dumb rock.
Shake it off, shake it off.
Why did I see that one coming? Good joke, mister. So, uh-oh. Who have we got here? Well,
you're being so loud.
That's rich coming from you, making my phone ping every 2 bloody seconds.
And I'm just like, oh,
exactly like that. Stop, please.
You need to just stop.
You need to stop. Don't even know who you are.
But can you just not step on his gown?
Since when did the peasants get to wear the gown?
You need to calm down.
And you need to go and choke on a grape. Or something.
If you could see that I'm the one who understands you.
Ooh, f*** off.
Been here all along, so why can't you see?
And now I'm telling you to leave, so do me the pleasure and f*** off.
You belong with me.
So funny. Well done, he's a sticker. Ooh, bye.
'Cause baby, now we got bad blood.
Hi love, I just received a message from something and I am scared it might try to hack me. Can you take a look when you're home, please? Sorry, sent message and wasn't meant for you.
You know it used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done.
Hello, I am not interested in anything you have to say. Sorry, my daughter will be home any minute now.
'Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Hey!
Laura says I need to block you. Sorry.
Say you'll remember me.
How can I remember you when I have no idea who you are in the first place? And I have a good memory. I never forget a face, but I'm stumped.
Standing in a nice dress.
I bet you would look lovely in a dress. Might as well pop some heels on whilst you're at it.
Staring at the sunset, babe.
Don't call me babe. You don't know me like that. In fact, you don't know me at all. Why am I even replying?
Red lips and rosy cheeks.
Did you try and pun me? Not very punny. See what I did there?
Say you'll see me again.
Trust me, if we did ever meet, I would have remembered a face like that. Category is Quasimodo.
Even if it's just
Wow, Taylor Swift. A bit sh**. Anyways, I've got to be doing something other than whatever this is. Enjoy playing in your little dress and heels. Hello, nice to meet you. I have been to Tesco to get shopping in for tomorrow's dinner. We're having lasagna. I could show you incredible things. So could I. Not to toot my own horn, but I make incredible lasagna. I must send you photo tomorrow. Magic, madness, heaven, sin. I do not know about sin, but it is definitely other free. Lol. Heavenly little Jacob calls it. Saw you there and I thought... I'm sorry, but have we talked before? You look familiar. You have seen me? Oh my god, look at that face. My face, lol. What about it? You look like my next mistake. How rude. Maybe I will not send photo of lasagna for being so rude. Unless that is not meant to be rude, then I apologize. Love's a game, wanna play. Is this a game? I'm not good with games. I can't even win a game of Scrabble, lol. Love's a game, wanna play. I've got to go. Denny is home soon and got to start on dinner tonight. We are having beef hot pot. Yummy. Bye for now. Nice speaking to you, Wanda. This was actually for a lyric prank. If it's okay with you, I'd love to feature you in a YouTube video. I thought I know you from somewhere. Lol. You are that message video boy. And yes, you can use me as long as you send video message for grandchildren. Lol. They love you. Thanks so much. And yes, of course, I'll get one sent across. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you do hit that big red subscribe button. That way you will receive a poll in your newsfeed and you get to vote on the artist you want to see in next week's lyric prank. And I just want to bring up a fact, right? This is the third lyric prank I've uploaded in a month. Third. Like usually it takes us like 6 months to do one. So yes, I am sticking to that New Year's resolution of uploading a lyric prank weekly. No matter how hard it is and no matter how hard I have to work, it's worth it to get the content out for yous. But anyways, enough of me with me cringy. I would really appreciate it if you would follow me on all of my social media networks. I'll leave the links in the description below. And to be fair, I have been very active on social media lately. I mean, I've been uploading loads of memes and lyric pranks and TikToks and other sh**. So yes, I am working the hardest I've ever worked for YouTube and me social media career. I'm working so hard. I'm so tired. Anyways, thank you all for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.